Stand right here.
We located a witness, and that witness said that the individuals went around the down rails, and it was struck, as you heard, by the eastbound train first, spun around, and then hit by the westbound train. It sandwiched between the two trains, causing that to go on fire, and the death of the three individuals that were in the vehicle when they were struck.
We're here to provide an update on the collision that occurred just east of the Westbury train station last night at about 7:20 p.m. A vehicle went around a downed crossing gate and was struck by an eastbound train. The vehicle was then struck a second time by a westbound train. The train then derailed and struck the cement railroad platform near Westbury train station. Thank goodness there was nobody on that platform, because we could have seen more fatalities had there been. All three passengers of the vehicle were pronounced dead at the scene. I repeat, our prayers are with those affected by this accident, and of course those, the families of those who lost loved ones. We cannot repeat this enough. Please do not try to beat the train. There is nothing so important. And I think we saw that with just a very stark clarity last night. There were a total of seven passengers that were sent to hospitals, one to Winthrop and six right here at NUMC. Of those seven, three were admitted and two treated for level one trauma injuries. All are expected to make a full recovery.